Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube. Hey guys, it's my first video. So my hair is really crazy right now. It's really crazy. So we're gonna fix that. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to curl your hair. Things that you need to curl your hair are clips, a hair tie, scrunchie, whatever. The brush, any brush. I just have like the circle brush just because I like it. So first what we're gonna do is you're gonna turn on your curling iron to your desired heat. Personally, I do 360. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna split your hair on your desired part. So you're just gonna split them. You're just gonna go through the back and split it in half. It's just gonna take your hair tie. Yay! And then you're just gonna take like most of your hair so that you have a big little section to work with. However you want. You always wanna curl your hair away from your face. Instead of going like this, you wanna go out like that. You know your hair the best, so however long you think. I do around 10 to 15 seconds. That's good. So I'm just gonna release it, and there you go. You have a curl. As time passes, I feel so low. Searching for peace is covering up the holes. I fight for your love, I fight for your soul. I throw all of my cares away for you. I'll be there to wait for you. Maybe you weren't the one for me. Last piece. But I'm gonna take the shine and like coconut oil stuff. So much heat can make it look really dry. So I'm gonna spray a few. You don't put too much, otherwise your hair will be like kind of greasy. Wait, this is the scary part. Brushing them out. Of course you don't want to like look like this because you look kind of crazy. You look like you just got back from a pageant show. Boom. I'm hoping that you come back to me. Moving on seems harder to do. So now that your curls are all brushed out, you're gonna wanna style this crazy mess. I gave you all I could to prove realizing you weren't worthy. Alright, so that is the end of this video. That is how you curl your hair. To keep the form of your hair, you want to spray hairspray in so that it stays in all day. But it's currently almost 11 at night, so I'm not gonna do that stuff. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Mr. Simon, please give me an A. Peace.